Hello, friends, and good evening. Welcome back to Edwin's ASMR Corner. I'm your host, as always, Edwin.
Hello.
I hope you enjoyed last week's video. This week, we'll just be working on a little anxiety relief. We'll relax, we'll chill. We'll just remind ourselves that sometimes it's just our brain being a little dumb. And so, before we begin, as always, please feel free to drop down, hit the like button, maybe comment, share, or subscribe. It really helps out the video. Thank you. And now, as you're ready, please feel free to get comfy, to get cozy, and as you're ready, we'll begin. Awesome. As always, we'll start off today's practice with a couple easy breaths. In and out on your own time. As you breathe, just noticing where you're starting. Is it short? Is it quick? Are your breaths very shallow? Or maybe you're feeling the opposite. Maybe you're already feeling some nice, long, easy breaths. All's good. We're just noticing where we're coming from today. And as you breathe, gently finding more space in between each breath. Finding that each breath takes just a little bit more time. As you relax into yourself today, feeling things just slow. With each breath, feeling life, feeling those things that we hold on to, feeling those things just slip away, allowing yourself to just be present here and now. Awesome. From here, we'll begin our body scan. Beginning first with an inhale in, drawing the breath from the earth into your base. And exhale. Inhale once again, allowing your breath to seek out those corners of your base, your feet, your legs, your sit bones, your hips. And exhale. On your next inhale, drawing the breath up, letting that breath fill up every corner, and just noticing how the breath moves here. And exhale. On your next inhale, drawing the breath up further this time. This time going past the low body into your mid body. That's your belly, your heart, your lungs, your back. And exhale. Inhale one more time. And exhale. Inhaling once again, feeling the expansion. And exhale. On your next inhale, drawing the breath all the way up this time. from your low body to your mid body, all the way up to your upper body. And exhale. Inhale, feeling that breath move all the way through your body this time, to your throat, your face, your mask, the head, the crown of your head, all the way up to the sky. And exhale. Inhale one more time. And exhale. Very nice. On your next inhale, turning your attention inwards this time to your mind, to your heart, to your thoughts and your feelings. And exhale whenever you're ready. Inhaling one more time. As you breathe, just letting those things come up as they will, be they thoughts, feelings, things in between. And exhale, very nice. Inhale one more time. Exhale. Very nice. From here, letting your breathing just find whatever rhythm is most comfortable for you. And keeping your attention turned inwards, let's just talk about today. We'll talk about anxieties. And how sometimes it's just your brain being a little dumb. As someone who has had many a bad brain day in the past, and I'm sure it will continue on into the future, it can be so easy for us to let those moments take over. For us to feel like these spirals are everything that, well, it's our brain, how could it be wrong? And yes, it is your brain. But sometimes you're just having a bad brain day. Sometimes your brain is lying to you because maybe it's conditioned to just be that way. Maybe it really wants to obsessively look at every worst-case scenario. And that's hard. That's so much life force day in, day out. It's so hard to just sit in that. And really, especially when it may or may not even be true. And so if you're having one of those moments, I'm here for you. It's just your brain being a little silly. Maybe your brain is trying to really just protect you. And it's okay for you if you've had too much of this, if it feels like the anxiety is too much. It's okay to just... And it may sound harsh, but it's okay to tell your brain to just shut up. It seems trite. It seems overly simple. But sometimes that's what you need. And it's okay to just take that permission to just... Tell your brain to just be cool and let yourself just relax as you've maybe found yourself wound up not just in mind, but in your body as well, all your muscles tensed up. It's okay to just take a couple breaths. Just breathe through it. And for today, if you're someone who finds yourself in those moments, let's just take a few breaths together. From whatever pace you are at, let's take a few easy breaths, forcibly slowing it down as we inhale. And inhale, forcing your body to breathe nice and slowly. And exhale. And inhale. Slowing it all right down. Exhale and inhale, really breaking your body out of this anxiety or panic response, and exhale and inhale. It's okay. It's okay to slow it back down. And exhale. And inhale. You'll be all right. And exhale. Inhale, we're just making space just to stop the spiraling, and exhale, and inhale, just nice, cool, calming breaths. And exhale. And inhale. And exhale. Relax your shoulders. And inhale. Exhale, relax your whole body. Now just breathing on your own time. Enjoying that last little release. If you have anything more, anything else, feel free on your exhales, just let it go. Letting your body be your guide. Yourself to simply find quietness in your brain, to simply be breath to carry out any other rogue little thoughts that have crept back in or never really left. Just being. Very nice. I hope you enjoyed today's practice. And if you have more day left in your day, then please have a lovely rest of your day. But if not, if you're maybe cozied up and ready to go to bed, well then, sleep well and sweet dreams. Good night.